to another episode of, I guess I'm going to turn this into a series, on Black Ops 3 Multiplayer with Nellyboy85, known as Liam. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I'm recording just a bunch of these today, just because I will be going offline here in about 5 days or so, 4 or 5 days or so. I want to make sure I get, my fill of Black Ops out there. I've recorded all three of these all in one day. But I'll probably be distributing them about once every week or so over the time that I'm gone. Just so they last longer, so you guys get a little bit of difference between this. Life is Strange will be going up, or should have already went up by now. So hopefully you guys are enjoying that series as well, if it is up. Oh wow, it just dropped quite a few people. Okay, wow, people are leaving. Alright. I kind of have a series on Rocket League, alright. Yeah, if you want to do some Rocket League today, we can go play some Rocket League, if you want, after this. I've kind of thrown this whole... You want to do another one on Black Ops after? Huh? Rocket League? Maybe a little... Maybe after some Rocket League. I usually play 4 matches of Rocket League in one video. So we can play like 3 or 4 and then we could maybe come back on here and play Dryzen Block. If you want to. Or I can try it. Yeah. I can follow you around, because I've never played the map at all. And like I said, I like camping in zombies. Team Deathmatch. Are we... Okay, we're going to try out this new weapon as well, because I've added this to our class. We got that weapon from those supply drops. Back when I was playing zombies, back when that video went out. We're going to try this. It looks... I put a camo on, so it looks pretty sick, in my opinion. Okay, well, I shouldn't have not been trying to use that. Just barely. Secondary means secondary, doesn't it? Secondary doesn't mean primary. I was trying to use the knife in the primary. That's probably why it's underneath the secondary class, is because it's not meant to be used as a primary. Oh. Wow. Camp in the same area. Yeah, it's just team deathmatch. It's on the Nuketown playlist, so it's whatever game was available, and deathmatch was the only one that was available at the time. Yeah, I'm waiting for one of them to come up the stairs so I can knife him. There we go! Kingslayer. I finally got a knife on it, but I got killed from behind because they freaking cornered me. That was actually... Whoa! Lag switch.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I see you, Nelly.
HCXD deployed.
Hey, your brass knuckles are laying on the floor. They punch pretty quick. Let's just sit here in this corner and melee. Okay, that didn't work. That absolutely did not work. Why do I always keep switching to my secondary? Lay down! Their freaking leader, their king, is not very good. I'm just gonna start running around dominating, because team deathmatch is, especially against these guys. Oh my god, they're awful. That guy was just like camping there. I should use my knife. See, these guys obviously don't have modded controllers. I just have really crappy aim. Wow. How did all of us, like, go down? Right then. I see you. Oh, wow. 10 kill streak. See, that's what you guys need to do. You guys need to, like, broadcast stuff on Twitch and then import it into a YouTube channel. That way, you know, strength and numbers. I just saw him. Oh, okay. That was really bad on me to try and do that. I'm trying to use a knife a lot, but it's not working out for me. I'm gonna go start blowing some brains out with my scythe. Cover me. I said, cover me, I'm just gonna shot freaking walk into the building. Okay. I quit. Down. I'm actually leveling up pretty decently while we're doing this. Not this in particular, not this match, but just in general. I'm gonna try and beat you, actually. I'm gonna try and get ahead of you. Because I've been kind of just screwing around. Because we are so much freaking better than them. It is borderline ridiculous. Wait for it. Oh, somebody stole my kill. Upstairs. You're dead! I got a kill with my knife. Second kill this game with my knife. I actually really like that knife. I don't know why. Ugh, Hive! Hive! Ugh, I saw it as soon as I freaking ran by it. I want to shoot that XD. No! Stole my freaking kill! You guys should have. Oh, wow. Was there a second one there? Oh, well, behind me. We should just keep doing team deathmatch because I like this. Slink back to old school Call of Duty. Hey, dude, I'm on your team. Appreciate you stop freaking shooting at me. It's team deathmatch, not freaking kill your team deathmatch. Never killed my knife. Oh, you guys stole my freaking kill. You guys are stealing my kill. Oh, it's first one to 100. Another boy. We're at 99. One more kill. Oh, you got it. Yeah. We need to keep playing some more team deathmatch.
That was pretty quick, actually. Victory number 3 for those who's counting.
You've seen my work. It speaks for itself. How did I not make it in top 3? How did I not? Oh, I came in and... Oh, wow. What bullcrap. Your KD... Oh, wow. Your KD is pretty decent. I want a rematch against them. My KD was more than one. As long as my KD's over 0.5, I really don't care. I think 13. I freaking like 8. But I really weren't even trying. I was just trying to use my knife, because I would like the knife, I don't know why. I was using your knuckles there for a few minutes. I used your knuckles for a couple minutes. That was like real. That was too easy. That was really freaking too easy. It was 10 now. Yeah, it was like 7 or 8 minutes. Yeah. How? Oh. That just irritates me. I almost beat their highest KD. Team Deathmatch, yeah! Oh my god, I freaking love the knife. I purposely died just so you can get the knife, just so you can use it, because it's actually really cool. It's like old school knives, like one hit knives, where the new knives are like two. Like a knife. I'm actually happy that I got that. I don't even know. Oh, yeah, see, they're pretty much forced to be on a team together. The BWC, almost said BBC. That would be pretty bad to put on camera, even though I just said it. Oops. Yeah, there's three of them, so they're pretty much guaranteed to be on the opposite team. Huh? I know who John Cena is. Yep. What's my knife at? What's my knife at? My knife's already at level 2. Weapons high. Oh wow! I just got like anally like. Oh my god. Yeah. This is not going to be as easy as a match. This is going to be really close. I can already feel it. Because they do not have the same people on their team. We need to just really actually try. Wow, spawn camp a little. I'm going for him. You don't spawn camp me. You just... No. Bad. Career headshots. I just got my 100th headshot. .325 kills with the Reaper. Okay, I should have expected one to come behind me. I was camping there for a while. Down. I don't know what you guys are doing, but I am like murdering people right now, and I don't know how we're not like advancing. It must be one of us to just let them get like hundreds and hundreds of kills. How can I not get my kill streaks? Like that doesn't even make sense. Okay, well that was. I took down their king. Down. No. No. What was that? Oh, okay. I'm like, what? I didn't know they even had that. No. Oh, okay. Well, at least I got assist. I'm trying to... We are, like, pretty much freaking tied. We are so freaking close to being tied. You just got more deaths than me. Okay, we need to step up our game. These guys, it's either they're, you know, got modern controllers or they're just pretty decent players. Scythe! Okay, well that was a little freaking late. I just got freaking swarmed. There was four of them. Across all the sides of me. Okay. Fair enough. Yeah, we aren't winning this one, I don't think. These guys are playing, like, really aggressively. Holy crap. No, you're beating me! No. I need, like, three kills right now. Ow! Of course I get hit by the XD. Okay, that was bullcrap. That one, yeah, whoever just got me, I'm pretty sure they are. Rage quit. Guardian! Oh my god, I killed him right as he placed that freaking Guardian too. We need to take out that Guardian. Where am I getting shot from? Stop it. Okay, that was bull. Oh, I want to be last death. Oh, wow. I freaking dropped all the way to fourth again. Bull crap. I'm really close to getting that gun that I want, though. Cut hives. That was pretty bad. Heck, your freaking KD was hella high last game. Oh, my God. Two of them are using melee weapons, too. All three of them were using melee weapons. What? What? Yeah, I'm back down to that 0.55. That's about where I always sit. Alright, well, I'm only 17 minutes in, so I'm just going to keep going. Probably get to like 30-something again. Last one was like 45 minutes. It was like really long. To the good old days. All right, headshots. Back to Earth 3. That's 50 grounded and 325 kills while playing Reaper. Not bad. Not too bad at all. No, I hate uplink. No. I refuse. No. I like the default for the Reaper. Boot swing. I like the perfect 10. What? No, not uplink. I'm gonna shoot someone. I'm seriously gonna shoot someone. I can't deal with uplink. Well, I mean, that's the whole point of the game is shooting people, isn't it? Maybe I'll actually do progressively better now. I am so furious. I freaking hate uplink so much. I mean, I hate it, but I like it. It's like soccer. Uplink. I like it because it's like soccer, but I don't like it because it's not like soccer. You know what I mean? It's like, eh. It's like Rocket League, but Call of Duty. No, because we live in America. I live in America, so it's soccer. I got it. That was quick. Did you freaking see how quick that was?
Oh my god, Liam, that was bad. That was really bad.
Liam, do you see how quick that uplink was? It was like... Liam, I'm not even kidding. Did you do know who got that uplink, right? You do know who got that uplink, right?
I just, like, powered right through everyone. It was ridiculous. Like, I ran by, like, 4 or 5 of them. I killed one. Okay, we need to get... We need... Okay, this is starting to become serious. That was about my entire productive, you know, ability in this game. They probably thought I hacked just barely. Because that was actually ridiculous that I actually managed that. No! Stop trying to glitch through the map. Just stop. You can't jump over the house. Somebody would just try jumping over the freaking house. Why? No! On the other team. No, there was somebody on the other team that was trying to jump over the house. Like, that's all they were trying to do is just jump over the house. Crap! At least I got one headshot.
Get the satellites back.
Hey, I got satellite. Oh, wow. I literally think I managed to go to the freaking thing so quick. Simply because it was... Literally, I just took them off from guard. Bloodbath! Motherfuckers. Me and you are powering right through this match. Like, it is ridiculous. This guy just freaking swing that bat like crazy person. I got satellite drone. Oh, okay. Somebody needs to... You need to follow me while I get the satellite. Get there. Yes! Crap. UAV!
They have the satellite drone.
They stay together, like, so well, but the thing is, like... Oh, that person threw it through? No! Yeah, so I pick up that satellite. Of course. See, I don't understand that. I'm a freaking robot. How can I get taken out by... Hey, Liam, I'm gonna try and bone rush again. I'm gonna try and freaking bone rush again. When we switch sides. So, just cover me. Because that's where we got most of our points for my bone rush. No! No, where's the door? Thank you.
Satellite drop. Friendly has the satellite drop.
Okay. I'm just running around like a fool, shooting people.
Oh my god.
Right now I'm first. XD. Is that you? Yeah!
Oh my god.
Look at the freaking leaderboard after this kill. Hello. Someone's missing their head. Yeah. Liam. I'm beating you. Yeah, I know. You got 6. It's like really close. I can't bone rush! No! Aw, so close.
Hostile satellite carrier down.
Uplink. Take it! Take it! I'm really liking... I think I literally only like it on this map. And I got it again. Somebody guard me! Somebody guard me! Boom! Another one! Oh my god. I am carrying the freaking team right now. You know it. I am carrying the team like so freaking bad. No! You're beating me! I'm going for it again. Oh, okay. I got about halfway there. It's actually not that freaking long if you just freaking bone rush the living heck out of it. I took down the satellite carrier. Wow, that was pathetic. That was one of the, like, most pathetic tries that I've ever seen. Oh, I almost had it. They freaking threw it right at me. How the heck I freaking shot them from behind like six times? Six different freaking times. Okay, it was like three, but... I'm just trying to beat you right now. Okay. That could be bad. We have the satellite drone. Oh my god, me and you are like so freaking close right now, it's ridiculous. You are 45 points ahead of me. I feel like starting to sabotage you. I didn't even try and bone rush that. You have to watch this one back. The third one. Like, just watch it back completely. Because this is, like, crazy. Hey, somebody guard me. I'm bone rushing. No! Such bullcrap. I was so close. Come on. Yes, go, 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 go. Just bone rush the frick out of it. Oh my god, just literally just run with it. That's all you gotta do. You can literally just slide, do wall runs, and freaking jump over them. It's so easy. We got it. I got it. Okay, well, he was right behind me. There was absolutely no chance. If you can get into it, like... No! Oh, I saw it. No, well, this is going to be a freaking close game now. I don't know how we managed to lose this. Like, I feel like our team isn't even, like, trying to get into the zone. 15-point difference between me and you. Oh. This is, like, really intense. I'm behind you. What? Okay, well, I got assist. No! Mine! No! We're gonna freaking lose! We lost. Freaking 15 points behind you. No, never mind, 215. That was so freaking close. Does this not show our KD? Your KD is way higher than mine. Way higher than mine. But I freaking got two carries and a throw. Look at the freaking scoreboard. I am literally, besides the Halo guy, I'm the only one who freaking scored points on our team. crap, you got a lot of kills. You got a lot of kills. Whoever, I got most of the ones I've actually success. That I actually was trying to get. I got most of them. Heck, if Nuketown for Uplink comes up again, we'll play it again. All right, well that's gonna do it for. Yeah, I'm gonna do it now. All right, well that's gonna do it for this episode. I guess me and Nelly Boy are gonna go, or Liam, we're gonna go to try and play some Rocket League now. That way we can get some of that out. But if you did enjoy the episode, make sure you leave a like. If you're new around here, then make sure you subscribe. Also, let us know what you guys are thinking about this series. I'm trying to make sure I record enough of this to cover most of the time that I'm going to be home. I am still working on trying to get internet. But like I said, that's going to do it for this episode. So if you guys did enjoy it, then leave a like. If you're new around here, subscribe. But now, catch you all next time.